Hello guys, NASA here again, and today I'm gonna show you how to make a timer for map making. So this is the first episode of our map making tutorial, and I'm gonna make a visual timer that each player can see that plays on the map. So we're gonna start with we're gonna use command blocks. So how to get a command blocks? Command block, you have to put sheets on, and then give, and then NASA, or yeah, there is that. Type in your own name, and then the block ID. And for command block, it's 137. So, and we have command block. So, first we want to make a 1 second timer, so we're gonna need repeaters for that. Each repeater counts for one each repeater tick counts for one millisecond, so we need 10 ticks, and this torch will also a torch is also a redstone tick, so yeah, so this will go on and off all the time. And now we're gonna make it 1 second time, 1 second timer. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So that's 1 second. And now what we wanna do is type command XP. And then minus 1 L, the L stands for level, and then at A, for that's because that means for all players. So yeah, so it works. And now you can here. This is how long you want the match how long the match has to be. So you do slash XP, and then how many seconds you want. Let's say you want to match 1 minute, so 60 seconds, and then add A. So if I'm gonna stand on this, L, 60 levels. So if I'm gonna stand on here, I get 60 levels, and that means 60 seconds, because this timer gives me takes one level from me each second, so 60 levels is 1 minute, is 1 minute. And then you can always if you want 100 seconds, just do this. So you can put up the time. It's not hard, it's an easy timer. But it is gonna spam the chat, so that can be turned off. So yeah, so this was the first episode of our map making tutorial. So yeah, hope you can use it in your map, and yeah, see you guys next time.